I always like doing residential buildings because I feel like it's almost like designing an infrastructure for individuals to shine. We've been thinking about the building in terms of the experience. In this building, we've created a gradient, if you will, of social spaces from public spaces outside the park to amenity spaces where people can mix and socialize. It's really trying to blur these boundaries and try to make architecture that's as purposeful as nature is.